Seamus Heaney, one of the world's best-known poets and winner of the 1995 Nobel Prize for Literature, has died. The Northern Ireland-born writer died in hospital in Dublin on August 30th after a short illness. Heaney's works include his 1966 debut, Death of a Naturalist, The Spirit Level, and District and Circle. His death drew immediate sorrow from poets and politicians and was the main story on Irish news bulletins north and south of the border. Heaney was 74 years old.